Oke, okay, bismillah. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello everyone, my name is Muhammad Rafif Yahya, as a call Rafif. I from Gunung Putri, Kabupaten Bogor, West Java, and now I study at IDN Boarding School Solo as a student 10th grade of Network Engineer. Okay, so in this video, I will discuss atau or explain Little explain about IDN Backpacker. Okay, the first, what is IDN Backpacker? Okay, so IDN Backpacker is an activity organized by IDN Boarding School to train the toughness and the way of thinking the student, and also add the insight and experience the student. And IDN Backpacker is carried out three countries. Is located in Southeast Asia, but as also is shown exciting, the student must be able to collect 6 million rupiah from their own money and not ask to his parent. Okay, the second is my goal from joining this activity. Okay, my goal from participating IDN Backpacker program is to broaden and to add my experience and my knowledge about outside world. And this program is also opportunity to me to travel to three countries with affordable budget. Okay, the four is the country and the place I will visit. The country and the place I will visit in Southeast Asia is Singapore, Malaysia, and Thailand. This country I will visit in 1 week or 7 days, only 7 days. Okay, after I depart from Indonesia, the first country is Singapore, and the first place I will visit is Changi International Airport, and this place is the place to I gathering to with other my friend and with my teacher. After from Changi Airport, I will go to Maryland Park, and after Maryland Park, I will go to NTU or Nanyang Technological University, and the last place I will visit in Singapore is Universal Studio. Okay, after from Singapore, I'll go to Malaysia with public transportation like bus or train. Okay, the first place I will visit in Malaysia is Twin Tower Petronas. After Twin Tower Petronas, I'll visit Masjid Putrajaya and Lapangan Merdeka, and the last place is University of Malaya. In this place, maybe I will chatting or well, I will see the activity of the student of University of Malaya. Okay, after from Malaysia, I will go to the next trip. I will go to Thailand, and in Thailand, I'm not to the big city like Bangkok or big city more, but I will go to the place is that population of Muslim people. This place name is Patani. I will go to Patani and see the activity of the Muslim people in this place. And I will visit the biggest mosque and the popular mosque in Patani. That is Patani Central Mosque. Okay, after I will explain the countries I will visit. Okay, for the last is the budget for this trip. Okay. So the budget needed from IDN Backpacker program is a minimum 6 million and the maximum is 7 million rupiah. Okay, I hope I can participate this activity smoothly and I can raise the targeted money. Okay, maybe that's all from me from explaining the IDN Backpacker. Thank you for watching this video. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.